Hi guys, this is gsmnom.com and I'm here with the Nokia Lumia 1020. The best camera phone of the moment, some would say. It's a 41 megapixel camera phone that has the Pureview sensor and many innovations on board. Okay, so let's proceed to the unboxing. This device was announced in July and you can find it in USA at the carrier AT&T for $199 on contract. We have the most popular version of the phone, the one colored yellow. The handset can also be found in black and in white. It measures 10.4 millimeters in thickness. It weighs 158 grams. It has a matte finishing and it actually feels very nice to the user's hand. Let's see what's inside the box. It has this little key here for removing the micro SIM card slot, or better said, micro SIM tray, and a bunch of manuals so we get to know the handset. Nokia Lumia 1020 is proving to be a hit. It has received raving reviews, especially regarding the camera. We also have this USB cable in the package, and obviously we got a charger, and finally a pair of headphones that match the color of the phone. They're yellow and I bet they sound great. Okay, let's put everything back. And let's check out the phone. So we got these capacitive buttons right here. We got the micro USB port here. What seems like a hole for a lanyard. Only one speaker, but a big one. Camera button, on-off button, volume buttons. Pretty small volume buttons. At the top, there's the audio jack at the center. We also have a microphone here and the micro SIM card slot. At the back, the star of the show, 41 megapixel camera with a xenon flash and LED flash. And a big sensor here, two pins for the mechanism for the wireless charging, if I'm not mistaken. And now let's turn on the phone. Once again, this is the unboxing at gsmnom.com of the Nokia Lumia 1020. The display here is a 4.5 incher, resolution of 1280 over 768 pixels. It uses Pure Motion HD Plus technology. It has a refresh rate of 60 hertz and an aspect of 15:9. The colors are of the true color kind, and the technology here is ClearBlack AMOLED. We're using micro SIM technology, Bluetooth 3.0, Wi-Fi, USB 2.0, and NFC. This is the initial setup of the phone. We select the language, we accept the terms of use, and you can use the recommended settings to set up the phone. Okay, here we go. Now it's time to sign in later, and we have to wait for the setup process. As I said, the handset comes with NFC LTE and the battery is a 2000 mAh hour unit with 3.8 volts of power. This battery should provide about 12 hours and a half of talk time in the best case scenario, or 53 hours of music. Inside the phone we find the dual core Snapdragon S4 Pro processor, 1.5 GHz in frequency, and also inside the phone there are 2 gigs of RAM and 32 gigabytes of storage. This star of the show here, 41 megapixel Pureview camera, uses a xenon flash and LED flash, Carl Zeiss optics, optical image stabilization, and we also have a front 1.2 megapixel camera. The sensor here measures 1 on 1.5 inches. The pixel size is 1.12 microns and this camera can do 1080p video capture at 30 frames per second. It also has 4x digital zoom, lossless zoom for that matter. And the screen here uses Gorilla Glass 3 protection. The handset has a beautiful matte finish. The Nokia Lumia series has finally got rid of the glossy, plasticky cases. This time it's a matte one. The handset cannot sit flat on a surface because the camera protrudes outside quite a lot. Okay, we're done with the setup finally. And we should see the main screen any minute now. Here we go. Some of the tiles, actually most of them, are colored yellow, just like the phone. You also have some bundled apps like Nokia ProCam, Nokia SmartCam, and a lot of other goodies. Okay, let's see the camera UI. Here we go. The camera UI here with your typical options for scenes that include close-up. I bet it takes great close-ups. ISO, exposure value, white balance, and much more. In the video area, you'll see that you can film in 1080p with no problem. it focuses pretty fast. You see that I just took a picture just by pressing the screen. Impressive quality, as predicted. And now let's see the other apps. We got Nokia ProCam with a lot of settings and a lot of tweaks. You can see here a short tutorial. We got options for shutter delay, bracketing, settings, and a lot of other stuff. Okay, here we go. Some of the options included here. This is the white balance. We also got ISO, we also have the shutter speed if I'm not mistaken, and we also got the exposure. Very interesting way to use this dial in order to change the exposure and the other settings. ISO also changes using this dial, so a very interesting mechanism available here. We can also take panoramas, and we also have an app called Smart Cam. This one allows you to take basically evolved burst shots in sequences. You can see here the tutorial that pretty much explains it. You can emphasize the action and remove subjects if you want. And that was the tutorial. You can hold the phone steady and play with a bunch of lenses like these ones. We'll get to that in the full review of the phone. This is gsmdown.com. This is the Nokia Lumia 1020. Probably the best camera phone on the market right now with a 41 megapixel camera. We'll be back with a full review ASAP. That's it for now. Bye-bye.